you think that your home and business are safe and secure? Well, you may want to think again. Peter Bookman, CEO of Guard Dog Solutions, is here to tell us more. Peter, thank you so much for joining us today.
It's so good to be back.
Yes, we're so glad. It was so fun to interview you. What's it been, Lauren, like 2 years or something?
Has it been over a year?
Yeah, it's been over a year. And so we're so glad you're back. I want to learn all about this again and find out what's new about Guard Dog.
Well, it's been an amazing little more than a year, not just for us, of course, but for everybody as the world has moved to work from home. That happened not that long after we had our last interview. And Guard Dog is certainly leading the charge at providing the network visibility and protections for anybody who is working from home, especially the large organizations who have to deal with what used to be one home or one network. And now they're dealing with thousands, tens of thousands, and however many they need to. So also the bad guys have kind of begun really recognizing that the home is such a vulnerable place. So a lot has changed and we've adapted with it.
So tell us about that, because now you're talking about something called edge security.
Yeah, we talk about edge territory as this place that is beyond what enterprises and others are watching. Most of us just don't have any idea what's going on at the edge, where we call that name from edge devices, like our phones, our laptops, our watches, our smart lights, our smart everything. If it's got smart in it, then it probably connects to things, and yet we have no idea. So as we've deployed and rolled these out across numerous organizations and numerous homes, what we have found nearly universally is we have no idea what's going on in our homes. We have no idea what's going on in the networks that our devices are attaching to. And here is the problem. The bad guys, or people who may want to steal information or cause harm, they on the other end can easily find out what's going on. So by simply deploying Guard Dog, our FIDO devices, and the solution with it, our protective cloud service, we're able to provide that visibility and the countermeasures to keep everybody safe in that edge territory.
So what does it look like? What kind of a measure? Do I see it on an app? Do I see it on my screen? Like what does it do exactly?
Yeah, there's a device that you deploy. We call that our Guard Dog FIDO device. That gets deployed by simply plugging into your Wi-Fi router. Anybody who has that, you simply plug in two cables, a power cable and the cable that goes into your router. It's a very small device, smaller than a wireless router itself. And it then connects to your protective cloud service that is delivered via a web browser. Mm-hmm. And you register it and it'll immediately start coming back and show you with green, yellow, orange, red, what's going on. And it doesn't show you everything because it doesn't need to. It doesn't show you the good. It shows you only what's going on the network, the vulnerabilities that are able to take place, and what some bad actor might do with that. To name just one example, we did an enterprise that has 50 offices all over the United States and 5,000 employees that all are working from home now. And what they were able to do right off the bat, they were previously getting visibility, but they hired outside people very expensively to come in and take a look because they were under governance. They needed to be watched. And it took them, they did it every 3 months, very expensively, and it took them 6 months to get their network to be safe. Mm. When we implemented Guard Dog there, they got real-time information, and with a little bit of training and 2 days time, they took that 6 months down to 2 days. So now they have, regardless of how many locations, regardless of what type of things are going on in the home or in the business, you're able to get that visibility and do the countermeasures based on that. And we call it cyber hygiene, being able to allow each one of us to keep ourselves safe from the potential bad actors out there who want to take advantage of us.
You know, I love the way that you explained that, and I hope you have an amazing case study, because that those results are insane. That's incredible, because, you know, as part of a large business myself, we have to go through like SOC 2 compliance and all kinds of, like, you know, GDPR is like over, like, you know, threatening us, which I know is something different from the security, but still, you know, you have so many regulations, and just being able to take that 6 months, think of the cost and the expense of a full IT team and the outside consultants coming in. You have just, I don't even need to ask you what's different about your product. That was our next question, is what's different about GuardDog? But this is like phenomenal, really transformational stuff.
Thank you. I particularly get excited about what this means for our homes, because to say that it was already complex and expensive and took that long for an enterprise, well, that's a really good reason why most of us in our homes have no idea what's going on. But by making it simple to deploy and inexpensive to manage monthly, it makes it very affordable to be able to keep track of and keep ourselves safe. Very similar to what we might do for keeping track of our physical homes, you know, having some sort of an alarm system where I want to see if a window or door opens, or garage door, or whatever you're wanting to see. In this case, we just want to see if our devices are currently safe or under attack, and also have the automation that makes it so that we don't need to know how to deal with that. Our guard dog, if you will, our virtual guard dog will do it for us.
Oh, that's amazing. When you say it's affordable, what kind of pricing are we looking at?
Yeah, we have three options available today. And the base option is $25 a month, and it provides that automated protections on the wireless network and shows you everything going on your whole network, so you can do whatever you might want to do. We have additional packages that add the training and the ability for the wired network and the devices that may have other issues not on the wireless network, that we will be able to have a GuardDog certified technician be able to help you close the door or window to compare again of the vulnerability going on, so you can be more safe and more protected. Either way, if somebody's going to enter by way of the wireless network, which is the most common way, GuardDog offers that protection. The upgrades allow you to have your own personal cybersecurity professional available to help you to keep your devices safe that are maybe on a wired network, or even though we're offering the wireless protection, we may want to be even safer.
That makes sense. Wow, that is affordable with a base price of $25 a month. Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't matter how many devices are on the network in that case?
That's right. That's a big difference. If you look at like device management solutions, that's commonly done in the enterprise. Some of us may be doing it for our kids. You know, they generally are charged per device. And in this case, it's per GuardDog, per network being watched. So you may need more than one GuardDog if you have more than one wireless network access point. However, no matter how many devices you have on that, it will provide the visibility and the protections for that.
That's super.
That is amazing. So it sounds like you're going to put hackers out of business. That's what it sounds like to me.
We certainly are excited about closing the gap. It's alarming. One of the things we are dedicated to solving is the disproportionate value spent versus lost. In each year, there's an average of about $150 billion being spent on cybersecurity solutions. And they're very complex and they're difficult to deal with, but that's a lot of money to spend every year as a world. And yet we experience about $10 trillion in losses due to cyber theft and damages. And so, yeah, we would love to say that, hey, let's eliminate hacking altogether. What we certainly are already seeing success in is being able to close that gap between the $150 billion being spent and $10 trillion lost. Because if you can see it, you can protect it. And if you automate that, then you can even have protections while I'm sleeping and while I'm away from my home. So my digital assets, regardless of what they are, my personal information, my healthcare information, whatever I'm doing can be kept safe and again, very cost effectively.
Oh, that's amazing. So how do we, if we want to order something, if we want to order a guard dog, a Fido, where do we go?
To guarddog.ai and just navigate the site there and you'll easily find many ways to buy, but they're all the same on the website there. So and you can also get in talk with one of us there.
Okay, perfect. And do we have to like have special installation or can we just plug it into the router or how hard is it to do?
It is that simple. It'll come to you in the mail. You plug it in. I had somebody tell me at one point, actually, it only took about 14 seconds for somebody who knew what they were doing. So when we say 5 minutes, that may be generous. On the other hand, you know, when I sent one to my own mother, it took her more like 10 minutes. So, you know, I wasn't able to visit in person.
Not very much.
But it's reasonable. 10 minutes for somebody who may not know what I mean by router. You know, what is that thing? Yep.
So Peter, what's next for Guard Dog? Now that you've got this, you know, really floating, just running out the door, it sounds like Fido's really racing out the door. What's next for you guys?
Yeah, we are hyper-focused on scaling and being able to address as many of these needs and organizations as we can, as fast as we can. And we also have a number of great features that are coming from the feedback loop of these deployments. We have a Twitter feed, for example, that just shares some of the exploits, the bad stuff that no one has ever seen before, because you wouldn't see this except for in this place we're calling Edge Territory. We didn't have visibility before. So being able to use that information and that feedback loop to continue to train our artificial intelligence backend, as well as bolt on additional services like the trainings and like some additional partnerships is what you can expect from Guard Dog in the coming year, if it takes that long again, so that we can just continue to give more peace of mind, make it simpler, and make it so that you don't have to know about the 20,000 cybersecurity solutions out there in addition to Guard Dog. You can deploy Guard Dog and then manage other things as appropriate as you see fit. That's where we're going. We're going to keep making it simple, keep helping us have visibility and safety in our homes and our businesses so that it levels that playing field for cyber attack and cyber defense.
That's super. Thank you so much for coming with this update. It's really exciting. I know Amy and I are both heading for it. First of all,
we're going to the website.
Fido. No, we need Fido. Thank you.
Thank you very much,
Peter. And we'll be right back.